So you've been successful in your online business for 12 plus years, right? What tips would you give a woman who is just starting maybe a side hustle online or a full-blown business or looking to step away from corporate and do this? Like, what are some tips you would give starting out?
Yeah, so you need the first thing is in order to have a business start to make anything work, we need customers. And so customers come from building community these days. That's where it's at right now. I don't think that's going to change anytime soon. And I mean, it's always been that way, but it really is, people are craving connection, they're craving community. And so the bias in me is like, make sure you have a group because that's where community is created. But yeah, I mean, it will help you to get your message across, and get connected with people. So that's one of the first things, we have to think about is like, okay, we need customers because I feel like you could sit here, and I've had some conversations with other female entrepreneurs who are prepping and they're planning and they're doing all this pre-work. And I'm like, why aren't we just launching it? Like, get it out there and let's work on the. In fact, I launched Facebook group prompts last night, like just some prompts, very
I love it.
simple, $29, and everyone wants them. And I didn't even have it ready yet. And I was like, okay, I didn't see that coming. But I was just like, you launch first, like, get the word out. See
Done.
who's ready to talk, see who's interested, because if you plan all this, you create all this stuff, and you don't have anyone there to buy, what's the missing piece? You needed to create the community. We need the people who are going to be excited for what it is you're going to put out there, or you're going to get in the messenger and you're going to have to do the thing that nobody wants to do. And so that's like what I would say is really start creating your community now. And really focus in on what it is you're going to share in that community. The content, of course, is everything, right? Because content's what's going to lead your conversations. But you need to, and you need to just determine like the branding in that. And yes, we could talk about colors and get into all of that. But what I mean by that is just like, what is it that you are going to be selling? And what could you be sharing right now to start showing up in that space? As an authority in that topic, like maybe it's a gut health program or whatever that looks like. So we're going to start talking about that in our community so people know like, okay, that's what this is about, versus the new mom who's like, no, we're going to be talking about postpartum, all the things, right? Like there's so many different spaces. So I say that's the first thing you want to get down before you put out your offer.